Loading. Battle at the Chaos Theater, Gideon's last stand.
Huh. It's the Chose Theater.
The Chode Theater?
Yeah, get the hell off of here.
You punched him off just for good measure.
Fat fucks.
Oh no, but they didn't last very long. Neither did you. Or you. Or you.
I knew you would like that. You just pushed him off.
Yep. Then I smashed him in the head before he fell off. Permanently.
I just kicked the shit out of them. No, I'm not gonna bring you back.
I wish you could make the timer go a little faster.
Cause you come back at full health and full magic, it's better to just die.
I cleared the room!
Damn it, I wanna hit you!
I don't think we were supposed to kill them.
That's fine.
Yeah, woo! We're at a Metalocalypse concert now.
I wish. The Pleasure Palace.
Oh no!
That's the best kind. Powers, just look at him. He's an Adonis. He's a dentist. Look at him shimmy back and forth. He's very threatening. Truly final boss worthy. Ow, my butt. No, it's fine. It's cool.
It's like a massive, like, meteor-sized cow pie.
Aren't they all?
Ooh!
Whoa!
What just happened? Subspace highway.
No, subspace highway?
Highway? Great, more bullshit. Ugh. No!
Seems like blood. Well, you can't jump all the way across. I learned that.
I fucking hate it!
Damn you, game. You were so good for a few levels. Now, carefully platform jump on these clouds.
Wait, go back over there.
You want to get that? I got it. Whatever. Ew.
Yeah.
We already saw this once today.
Twice!
Twice?
Yeah, inside and the other thing.
What other thing?
What was the last game we played? That was all Akira-like.
This?
Was that? Oh, it was this, wasn't it?
Yeah. What, you were jealous? You didn't want to see that? How are you even supposed to avoid shit? You just do as many attacks as you can and then just get knocked over. Damn you! Good job!
I walked off.
I saw you do it. And I commended you on a good job.
Oh, because it's slowly disappearing.
Jeez. Well, I don't think we want to both die at the same time, but as long as it's only one or the other of us, I think it's okay. God, jeez. What the shit?
Yeah, punch me right in the stomach, then die.
I'm die going again. To.
Jeez. Ah.
What a terrible butt game. And it's frustrating because the rest of the game's not shit. But it gets super shit at the end.
Fuck me!
God! That is just putrid!
Putrid ass!
It's like a Sonic game! Fuck! Meh!
Meh! Blech! Sorry, I was just clearing my throat.
Yeah.
Why? And there's like a certain, like, perfect sweet spot where he can't even freaking touch you.
Well, that's why I'm kind of standing up here, is because I want to bait him so he comes back up, you know, farther up the map.
Yeah! Ah!
This is this is terrible.
No! Stop! Please! For the love of God, die already! I think I got him. Maybe. Maybe not. I'll bring you back! No!
Damn Woo! It!
That was a workout! Holy
shit! I want
shit.
This to be over! That door was R for robots, apparently.
Oh! That sucked. Robots aren't articulate enough to block. Get away from them.
Your mom's not articulate enough to block. Not the right word anyway.
Your mom's not the right word.
This is just like the Turtles ending. We're in the freaking Technodrome.
Look at these little GUR robots. Are these supposed to be like the little mouser things?
Maybe. Why do you bring me back? Do you secretly hate me?
Cause lives are of the essence, and who knows how fucking long this game is gonna go on for.
There, geez. Damn you, freaking stupid douche tits.
Douche tits. God, I love me some douche tits.
Do you?
No, I don't.
Don't run off the edge.
There were some douche tits in yesterday. You know, the stupid Hollywood freaking Kim Kardashian wannabes who don't seem to know how to take
off. Who don't realize that they're in Boise.
Uh-huh. And don't understand that, you know, how to take their sunglasses off inside.
I don't know how to do that either.
Because they think they look super awesome with their freaking sunglasses on in the freaking store.
I wear my sunglasses at night.
I wear my sunglasses at night, so I can't see.
Stupid squid girl looking pieces of shit. My buttons are very clicky. Damn it.
It's like the end of the Ghostbusters video game.
We haven't said very much at the end of this.
Your mom hasn't said much at the end of this.
She's probably like, I don't understand what's going on. This looks kind of bad, though.
We're like, we don't really know what's going on either.
There.
Kill him!
I killed him with my butt.
Kill him! Ooh! He was a robot.
No, he wasn't.
What was that then?
They all explode into coins.
Oh. Fuck you, Wizard of Oz!
Why the hell? Gah.
It just keeps going and going and coming and going. He exploded into a bloody mess.
He exploded into coins.
I kicked backwards. Yay! 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 You're pig coins.
You're pig coins.
Your mom's a pig coin. Get everybody out! It's like the end of Super Metroid. Oh no, one of the waypoints is visible over there.
Is that a good thing?
Did somebody just blow up the school?
It's like a Super Mario World.
Yeah. Yes! 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 Yes.
And so...
Kim walked towards Scott, smiling suggestively. Scott was nervous. That could she... What should she want? But then she walked straight past him and walked into the sunset with Knives Chow.
Yay! That's the best.
And Scott's like, son of a bitch!
Huh.
The end, I guess.
That last level, like the last two or three levels, sucked.
Ubisoft, what the f*** were you thinking?
They put all their effort in the first levels and then were like, oh shit, we have to do a whole game.
Were they trying to beat a deadline or something?
Well, this came out about the same time as the movie, so probably they were.
Dear video game companies and movie companies alike, stop fucking with the stupid fucking deadlines. One or the other is gonna be shit. Who cares if the game comes out a month after the movie does, or a couple of months, or a year? At least it'll be a good game. Not this stupid poopy garbage that...
Wait a minute. So they made fun of Scott for dating Knives. Well, now Kim is dating Knives.
Yeah.
That's...
She's a fucking hypocrite.
Double standards.
Shit. Maybe she made fun of him because she liked Knives.
Maybe.
Zuby Jai?
Scott's gay roommate. He was the best.
New move unlocked. Art director, Paul Robertson.
Paul!
Paul!
You are a werewolf.
You am's a werewolf. That chicken werewolf was hot.
Yeah.
She was like a... like a Russian mail order bride chick that they're like, you want to be in a movie? Okay! Along with the rest of the cast.
Especially...
Whoops.
Joe Estevez.
Chia Estevez.
Do you want to be in a movie? He's like, oh god, yes! Please! I'll do anything!
This movie's supposed to take place in Arizona? Why are we in Eastern Europe? Sarah Chamalera.
Charizard.
Charmander!
Crash and the Boys. Programming.
Beavers!
Zay Key. Owl! Ryan! Wolverine! It's a Wolverine!
Oh. Well, I don't care anymore.
Like, they just took one and stuck it at the high school in a box.
Yeah.
I want one of those.
A Wolverine? Me too.
Yangzuki. Brad. Rex. Alberta. All of those turkeys look so yummies in all the gravies.
You don't even eat turkeys.
I know. David LaRusse.
That boss battle sucked.
Yes. Well, to be honest, the last boss battle sucked also.
It all sucked.
It all sucked. Rock Chen. Gideon Grave, status lost in the void.
Anamanaguchi. They follow me on Twitter.
Really?
Yeah. They follow everybody, though.
I like when a random band follows me, because then I'm like, I wonder if they're any good.
Lately, like, radio DJs in Boise have been following me for some reason. I don't know why. Because they probably are like, oh, somebody else from Idaho. And then they're like, oh, we're disappointed.
Ew, he just posts crappy YouTube videos.
I get radio DJs and Twitter whores. Like 10 a day.
Speaking of Twitter whores, let's see who's on the list today.
Twitter whores.
Twitter whores. Whores.
Why are you such a whore? Quality Control Romania.
Nope, there might not be any whores on my list because I already deleted them today.
Well, I had a whore today who her picture was just nude. She wasn't even trying to hide it or anything.
Medical Imaging PET Scan Sweeps. Nope, you're not a whore. You're just some random person who decided to follow me.
A whore.
A whore. Mario. I hope you're happy too. I'm Mario, 11 years.
Ew. I think I might cut this into two episodes.
Connie Ronfelt. Ooh, here's one. Lisa. Oh, she just posts pictures of ultra rich, stupid shit.
God, what a whore. Nobody's interested in your garbage, you whore.
You whore? I mean, it'd be one thing if it was an actual real person, but 9 times out of 10, it's not.
No, they're just bots.
I don't have any whores on my list right now.
Come on, get over credits. I have to pee.
Ne hai or dan. Special tested the Octavian Constantine. Special Blarg Honks, Marius Apesarica.
You know, Ubisoft credits always go for 10,000 years because they have 50 studios that work on everything and they thank everybody.
Stop thanking everybody, Ubisoft. Nobody gives a shit. Unless you're going to stick one of those things at the end where it shows the next game. But there was never a next game, so...
Yeah, people can't even buy this anymore.
Yeah.
What are we doing?
What the fuck, Ubisoft?
Your credits are too long.
You should go have sex with Konami.
I can't skip it.
Shit! Playtest Lab Montreal. What? How can you have this many people work on one game and have it suck so bad?
Well, that's kind of Ubisoft's thing, is they make shit that kind of disappoints.
Additional contributions. Benoit?
Balls.
Chris Benoit?
Balls.
Chris Easton. Balls. Diego Francois Bressuier.
I was hoping I'd see names I recognized, but I do not.
Lai Bin, Zong Yu.
Because the two best friends play. Like, three of the four of them worked at Eidos and Ubisoft in Montreal.
Whoa!
And they were testers, so I kind of figured we'd see them, but maybe this game came out
too
long ago.
They worked in Montreal?
Yeah, that's where they live.
Oh. Montreal. Canada.
Yeah.
For some reason, I was thinking fucking some European country.
It basically is. That's how much better Canada is than
us. It's pretty much just France.
It is. Quebec is basically just France. France number two.
Quebec wants to be its own, like, little country.
They should Quebec-sit.
Them and Texas should, like, form a union called the...
Of snooty French people and dumb Texans? I just messed with Texas.
Hee-fi!
Yan-dong.
Aw, oh, darn, I got my dong stuck. Juan Felipe Vulduvale. Technology group. Isn't it all technology?
It is.
Steve Desjardins.
Desjardins.
Desjardins?
Desjardins.
Patrick Carrier. Laurent Kerber.
Kerbers.
Don't they have a, like, a rule? If you can't say a word, then you should ignore it.
No.
That's ingredients on labels.
What?
If you can't pronounce a word in an ingredients list, you shouldn't eat it.
Huh.
I can't pronounce any of these names, so I shouldn't be playing this game.
You shouldn't be eating these French people. Good call.
Mark Bellargeon. Isabelle Lafon. Nicolas Ferrer.
Johan Dos Santos.
Jacqueline Valu Nolan.
Alexandre Porn. Pion.
We apologize for butchering your people.
Contains Flash.
Adobe Flash? That's terrible. Adobe Flash doesn't even exist anymore.
Kind of obvious. This was a Flash game.
Francis Page. Jean Francis Richard.
Richard!
Yannick Cholet. Colette. Cholet?
Chode?
Let?
Yeah. Chode.
Chode. Danny Couture. Fabian Noel.
Marketing.
Good God! Nobody needs to market this shit.
Yeah, you're
Luke
just like...
Luke Duchesne.
You're just like, it's Scott Pilgrim, buy it. Okay.
Michael Mokelat.
I do not know that person. Or that person.
Jamie Barassi.
Or that person.
Chris Norris.
Or that person.
Fuck, there's freaking...
You'd think
European
I would.
Countries with more normal names
than
this.
You'd think I would recognize these marketing people, since I've worked with Ubisoft PR, but...
Gianfilippo Messina. David Talmat. Man, that must suck. He's a Tal and a Matt. John Grin. Pierre Morgugugu. Samson Meow!
Jesse. He Fei Sha.
What is he doing in Canada?
He Tao. Wan Jing. Well, it was Chengdu. It was China.
Oh. Giannis Mallet. Christophe Durinus. Olivier Paris. Francis Ballet. Ives the Jogger.
Yves Jacquet. Christine Monette. Matthew Farlan. Eric Trembler. Cedric Orivon.
Isn't it all entertainment?
Yves Guillemot. Christine Hamburger's Quesadillas.
Julian Hummer? Woo! I hope that's not a dude.
Could be.
Annie Blondell Joyn. Nicholas Schnoner.
Look, he's a Tardiev.
If you look at the names in Final Sacrifice, all the names are really weird in that, too. Like TARDIS.
Yeah, that's a name. They've been having older, like, 70s and 60s Doctor Who on PBS lately. It's weird and garbagey. He has a dog.
He has a dog.
A robot dog.
We wish to thank all our friends and families for bearing with us while we make this pile of shit.
He's an expert on kissing. He's a kisspert.
Vice President Business and Legal Affairs. Tamara Wolffork.
Wolffork.
Marco Chambers. That sounds like a porn name. David O'Connor.
That sounds like a porn name.
Jason Schlock.
Edgar Wright. Edgar Wright's awesome. He had nothing to do with this.
Scott Pilgrim vs. the World, graphic novel and related characters, trademark 2010. No pixels were harmed in the making of this shit.
Shit.
Zai Zhang.
Zai Zhang.
Ja.
Exclamation.
Zai Zhuang. Thank you for playing.
Oh, that makes it all worth it.
Yeah. This game should give me a fucking blowjob after that.
Remember, like, Super Nintendo games, you'd get to the credits and then it just stay there? You had to reset your Super Nintendo? That pisses me off.
I think,
this is over. It's done.
I think, Super Metroid was like that.
Thanks for watching.
Yes.
I think this is gonna be two episodes, not one whole hour of bullshit.
Yeah. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Subscribe!